Hello, hello, lovies. I'm sorry, I had to go after my coffee. I'm going to set it right down here in my beautiful coffee mug. I got that several years ago for my birthday from Carolee Parsons. Very good person, and it excited me. I love this tiny little coffee mug. Not a day over, fabulous. I love that mug. Love it, love it. And I hope you all are having a great morning. And I decided to go live with my TEMU today. Basically, to answer any questions you might have. That was my main reason, to answer any questions you might have about TEMU, about my products that I'm getting, and anything like that. So I'm going to wait a few minutes and give people time to know that I am live now. Wow, I needed my coffee. I've never gone live this early in the morning before. So I want to say good morning. I hope you have your hot chocolate, your coffee, your tea with you, and we will be getting started. Oh, nice warm cup of coffee. And I hope, like I said, you all are having a great morning. This is pretty early, but I'm going to get started because I have a lot to go through. And I hope you will stop by and check out the products. I really love TEMU's products so far. I have not gotten a bad product yet. Not one. And especially for my journaling, my craft stuff, my resin stuff. It just, all of it has been A-okay in my book. No problems. And I do have my mini-me and her sweetheart. Helping me today with this bag opening, and it's down here, guys. It's very large, so I put it down here so I would have room up here to put the products on. There's so much packed in here. They packed this bag. It's a big bag. Wait until I get started. You'll see what I mean. All right, well, we're gonna get going because I do have a lot to go through, so I'm gonna put my coffee down right there and we're gonna get started. I definitely don't want to spill the coffee. All right, let's get motivated because time is short today and I got a lot to do and a lot in this bag. Seriously, I'll show you the bag, guys. It is so heavy. It is so packed. Look how huge that is. And they packed it so well. Let me tell you, they do phenomenal packing also. They make sure it's packed in. And right on top, I can see my plastic bags that I got to hold my journal stickers. And these look pretty sturdy. Let's see if I can open it real quick. We'll take out just one. Oh yeah, look at that. How nice is that, guys? And it's nice and thick. Wow, I really like those. We're gonna set those right here. And in the journals, I like to put like a frame or something around, and I can see right on top of the bag here. Let's get it out. Faux leather. And you can use these. These are also used to frame the diamond works. But you can definitely use them in your journals, guys. They're great for journaling. And I just love them. I think there's three pieces in here. Now, I might not know the product prices. Like, some of them I do. I think this was $1. $1 something. I can't remember the chain, because I ordered when they had their Valentine's special. They had an awesome Valentine's special, and you better believe I jumped on that. I sure did. Yes, there are three pieces of leather in here. Black, brown. No, four. Brown, bronze. And these will last for a dollar something, guys. I can do, and of course, gold. I can do a lot of journal pages, frames with this four pieces. Wow, I didn't realize there was four in there. And so that is going to be awesome for my journaling. And as you can tell, I am planning something very special for the month of March. So that is why I am working on my journaling supply, because I do journal in my private time too. So I have to kind of have double the stuff. So small talk stickers. And I'll tell you what, guys, there are 203 white and 203 black. And I think this also was a dollar something. So that is a lot of, I mean, that's 406 journal stickers. And I love the sayings that I'm reading on the top here. So that's going to be good. Awesome, awesome journal. And let's see, what is this little? Oh, these are the sticker books. Now sometimes I look at what the sticker book is, sometimes I don't, because I like everything. So I'm going to open this real quick and see. Oh, beautiful. Check that out, guys. And I love these stickers. They're easy to peel off, and it looks like a little vintage mixed in here. Can you see that? Little vintage mixed in. Let's go on. Oh, nice. What an awesome sticker book, guys. Oh, yeah. I love this. These are going to be nice for my journals. Awesome. And let's see. How, oh, it's not showing how many, but they're, by how thick it is, there has to be at least 100 or more in there, guys. Probably 150, I would guess. Now, I'm just guessing. Don't take my word for it, but beautiful. Beautiful sticker book. I'm going to take a sip of coffee real quick, guys. It is early morning anyway. And if you are coming in after the live or during the live, you can always go back to the beginning and check out what I've already put on the table. And if you are watching it after the live, just keep in touch and hit that subscribe button so you can join our next live TEMU unboxing. And also, guys, do me a favor. Please hit that like and leave a comment down below. All right, let's get going. Wow. Now, in case you're wondering what this is a beautiful dress material for my Barbies. And it's iridescent. Look at that, guys. And you can put the lights in. I believe they light up. I don't know if I have to put the lights in or they're already in there. So I will definitely, when I am working on my dresses for my Barbies, I will check that out and definitely put a small video up showing you that. And we have here another mini sticker book. Let me open it so you guys can see it. Some of these are easy to open. I don't mind if they're easy. All right. Oh, wow. Previous books. I do believe they're stickers, guys. Let me see if I can't. I've already broke my thumbnail, but I didn't break it on unboxing. I broke it on my door, believe it or not. I was not happy. I hit it against my door frame, and it broke my nail, my thumbnail, so I have to get that fixed. Oh, let's see. Come on. Let's open you. I don't mind if the box tears because I am definitely putting them in a baggie so I can see all of them. But I just want to see. Oh, yeah. They are definitely stickers. And they're going to be hard to get out, but there's got to be about 100-150 stickers in there, guys. And like I said, I did their Valentine. Oop, I knocked my lamp over. I did their, I'm telling you, catch their specials. Oh my gosh, you catch their specials you can get a lot of stuff for very, very inexpensive. And I bought some journal windows, and you guys can see that window through there. And these are also for my journals. How awesome is that? And this is the age vintage window. I'll put that down right over here. We'll sit it back here. Put this puffy stuff back there too. And we have another set of windows. Now these are the whitewashed windows. I bought two different sets of windows for my journal books. And we have vintage. Look at that, guys. Can you see that? Try to keep the light from, I don't know if you can see that. Check that out. I don't want the, there we go. These are awesome vintage journal stickers for different days. And like I said, guys, what I have planned. And then we have some more right here for the journals. And some of these, if I can open them really easy, I will show them to you. Hello, Paula. Hello, my sweet girl. Yes. How are you this morning? I am so glad you stopped by for my TEMU bag opening. They really packed this bag. It's large. It's a large bag. So I hope nobody gets too bored with it because there is a lot of stuff. And check these out, guys. Nice journal stickers, all different kinds. There's some with pictures on them and some with writing on them. Oh, there's so many of these in here. Yes, that is nice. I really, really like those. And we have some flowers, green. Hey, gotta have green for your journals, don't you? I love my journaling. And by the way, speaking of journals, guys, I put up the self-love video this morning. And if you haven't been doing our self-love series, get in there and do it. There is no time limit. You can do it anytime you want. Just go to the beginning where we started the self-love journal and follow the videos each and every week. Twice a week, I put them up, Tuesdays and Thursdays. And just follow it and discover yourself. Discover, oh, I dropped some of my stickers in there. Discover who you are and self-love in that journaling for Valentine's month. All right, and of course, I had to get red flowers. I tried to get different colors for my journal so they're not all, you know, same. And this is the story of the doors. Oh, I just had to have these for my journals because sometimes when we do something, oh, you're just waking up. So am I, girl. This is an early morning for me. Sometimes when you want to discover something, you want to open a new door, it would be nice to have the doors. And, of course, I've got to take out the blocks. And these are some beautiful doors. Check that out. And then you can open the door in your journal and put something underneath it. And it's just so fun, guys. If you're not into journaling, get into it because it really is a self-discovery and fun. And, of course, I had to get some journal scissors so I can cut some of the tiny stickers around the people or around the window, wherever I want to cut, and nice and sharp. And these are a gorgeous pair of scissors, guys. Wow. Let me get this plastic off them if I can so you guys can see what I mean. Ooh. Wow, they are sharp. I better be careful. I'm not going to do that. I just cut my finger. I'm just going to leave it there. They are very sharp, so be careful when you go to open them. And some more lettering and paper articles for my journals. And this is probably a lot of journal stuff in here, guys, because of the Valentine's sale. I can't stress that enough. You definitely want to catch their large sales. 70% off, 90% off. And there, I'm telling you, the quality. Look at the quality of these stickers, guys. Nice and thick. And the back comes off. They are stickers. And you just take the back off and stick them in your journal. I mean, you want to journal or you are journaling. I mean, I don't mind the wait. I mean, sometimes it takes a week and a half to get here. But order in advance from the time you need it. Schedule yourself so that you can get all your products for a very decent price, guys. So much better than paying $6-$7 for a little pack of things like this. And I pay $1 or 69 cents or 50 cents, whatever the percentage is off. I just love their prices. And here's some more journal cards for the coffee background. And of course, I had to get the ladies. I had to get my people for my journal. Each one of these represent something different that the woman is doing, which would represent myself in my journals. And I'll show you a couple of these. I'm not going to take them all out. Each girl is a sticker, and she's doing something different. Let me show you. There you go. That one is standing. And here we have one dressed up. So I love the fact they're all so different. And here's another one. And this one is my favorite. Check that out, guys. I love that one. So they're all different, different mood, which will be nice for when I'm journaling. And here we have another set of vintage. And this is the outside patio. Can you guys see that? Outside patio. And there's, let me see, how many's in here? When you lose everything, yourself, you find the only thing you need is yourself. How awesome. Beautiful moments. Those are pretty. And of course, I did get some lace for my journals. There you go. And I think I paid 59 cents a piece for these. And there are like, I think 20 different pieces in there. Not bad. Somewhere else I know I'd pay an arm and a leg. And of course, I had to get more greenery for my journals. I love the vintage, but I had to get myself to get more greenery. And here we have another white lighted Barbie skirt for iridescent. Check that out, guys. Can you see that? I can't wait to see them lighted up. They are going to look awesome. We'll put that back here because that's plastic will be slick. All right, let me take a quick drink, everyone. Real quick drink of my coffee here. And how many of you saw my Valentine's video of my mini-me? I took a couple of people told me to use the gold purse and the gold shoes, Paula being one of them, so I did. I put her in her beautiful white dress with a heart, gold heart necklace, gold bracelets, and her gold purse and her gold heart earrings. And they went to the Riviera for dinner. You'll have to watch that video. And then over on my Instagram, of course, you can see what her Valentine's surprise was. I made that. I handmade her surprise. I'm not going to say it because I want you to go over and look at it. So keep in mind, I handmade that especially for this Valentine's. Okay, let's keep going, guys. Keep going. And I got orange flowers. Orange flowers for my journal. I tried to get a variety. Now, these are the tablets. This one is a grid, project, and notes. And you put them in your journal book to write on, or you can put the words on them. I showed you in my last TEMU video the words that I had gotten. You can take those stickers and put them in there. Oh, I see these. Check these out. I love these. And I thought this was a neat find for Valentine's. I didn't pay very much. There are 60 between the two packs. And in your journals, you put them underneath one of your pictures, or don't undo your sticker and put it under there, and it pops up for you. So I really like that idea. So some of my journal pages will have pop-ups on them. I'm really excited about that. especially for what I have planned. Oh, thank you, Paula. Yeah, she turned out beautiful in her white gown and all her gold accents. And I fixed her hair really pretty back. That is my mini-me TZ. Now we're going to get, oh, here's some more journal stuff. And these are lace backgrounds, guys. Years of pages. And this one is Attic Times Bulletin. Let me see if I can open one of these real quick and we'll do a quick review on it and a look. Oh yeah, this is easy to open, so we're going to do a quick review and a look at those. Lace for my, oh nice. Check out that background, guys, with the lace border. How awesome is that? And let me get a different one here. Passage. Oh my goodness, these are gorgeous. And I could put one of my girls over top of this. Oh yeah, these are beautiful lace backgrounds, guys. Yes, and I believe it was a dollar something for each one of these. And they come in their own little book, like a passport book. How awesome is that? And like I said, guys, catch their sales. This Valentine's sale was awesome. And I did get some blades since they were on sale. I got some blades for my woodcutter so I can continue on with that. And right here, oh yes, I got a stirrer for, don't fall, my bag is so heavy, I gotta set it just right. This is to stir my resin instead of using a plastic or a wooden stick. I got a resin turner so that I can beat my resin together, mix it together. And they're easy to clean if you do it right away, guys. Soapy water, put it down in, clean off the resin, and you can use it over and over again. That's awesome. I'm really happy with that. I'll put that up there. All right, I see more. Oh, and I did get a USB port. It was on sale for their Valentine's special. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 ports. I got one for myself and one for my sweetheart. I don't have enough USB ports in my computers, so I went ahead and got that and got one for him because the price was so reasonable. And these are, I don't know if you guys are going to be able to see these, but they're more journal stickers. I mean, you'll eventually see them, but I want to open it and see. Oh yeah, please be easy to open. Let's see. Oh yeah, I can show them to you. Opened right up. And I love these. These are iridescent stickers. Beautiful. Can you see that, Paula? That is so beautiful. Check that out, guys. Wow, I really love those. Let's get another one out and see what it looks like. Oh, beautiful. See the skirt she's wearing? That's what those skirt things I bought. I cannot make my dress out of those. And you know, these would make good pictures for the wall in the Barbie house, too. I've been working on my Barbie house, so they would make good pictures, too, to put up on the wall. All right, let's continue downward. What is this? Oh, yeah, more backgrounds, guys. This is the sea. The sea background for my pages. And you can either use it whole, cut it in half, or cut it partially, tear it, whatever you want to do with them. And this is the sea. And of course, I had to get the moon. You guys know I have my stargazer and love the moon. And this is the moon series. Isn't that gorgeous? These are going to be so fun to work with my journaling. I really love that. Don't you fall. There we go. Hello, hello, everyone. If you are watching after the live, if you have any questions, you can either put it in the comments or email me at tzedgames@gmail.com. I would be glad to answer any questions you might have. If you want a little help with TEMU, I will be glad to do that also. And another little book of stickers. Let's see what this one is, guys. These are easy to open. I gotta check these out. Oh, nice. Traveling. Like I said, sometimes I look at what I'm getting, and sometimes I just get them because I know I will love everything. And this is about traveling. Check that out. Oh, my gosh. My dreams of going to Tuscany, I could make a page and put the little travel. And it is the same thickness as the other one. Lots of stickers in there, guys. Lot of stickers. And we have a box right here. Oh, no, don't you fall. Now my bag is starting to get... There we go. Don't want my bag to fall. Oh, yes, this is what I was real excited about getting, guys. Read me when. It was also on sale. Read me when I'm happy, thankful, angry, anxious, lonely, and sad. Color-coded Bible verses. I am really excited to get that. I love reading the Bible, and I love the fact you can pick color-coded for how you're feeling and read that Bible verse for the day. And that is awesome. I'm really happy about that. Let me put that right there. So I was really excited to get that. And here we have another easy open. What is this? Oh, a screwdriver set for my mini projects when I have to put tiny things together or tiny nails, screws. And so I got a set of tiny screwdrivers. I'll put that back in the bag so it don't get mixed up in the shuffle and lost. I'll put that over here by my shoes. And right here we have, I told you it was a big bag, guys. Beautiful flowers for my journals or my resin projects. You put them down into the jar or whatever you're making, the bracelet, and pour the resin over them. Beautiful set of flowers. And I do have another set of flowers coming in. That won't be here for a while, though. And, of course, there's the USB port for my sweetie. We already seen that. Let's see. Oh, my gosh, so much. And a huge thing of Velcro, guys. Look at that. Huge. And I mean, I can't remember the price, but I'll tell you what, guys. I can guarantee you I didn't pay over $3 for anything in this set of products. Oh, I take that back. There is one thing. I can't show it to you because it's a project. I paid $7 for that, but you will see that in the future. I just can't show it to you right now because that is for another video. And we have the beautiful Sane washi tape with the girls on it. Let me find an open. There we go. It has the beautiful girls. Now, this is when the scissors come in handy, guys. You can cut these. Cut out what you want and put it in your journal. And that is a big roll. Check that out. Big, huge roll. I am really excited about that. And we're still going. And here are my paint rainbow colors for my journals, for projects, for anything I want this for. And I got the basic colors, the bright colors, and I also got, we already saw that. Sometimes I buy double, so I'm leaving it in there. Yeah. See, I got the black, and oh no, you know what this is? This isn't, okay, I just remembered. These are not Okay, this is not. These are trims for your journal. Now, when I saw this second one, I recognized they're trim for your journals. You can put it around the pages or make a frame, anything you want. It breaks up your journal. Instead of the same old all the time, I love have different things to break up my journal pages where it doesn't get boring. You never want to have boring time with your journals, so make it fun. And I got a tiny little leather journal for my, let me see if I can open this real quick. We are almost to the end of this huge bag, guys. This was huge. Let me see if I can open it. If I can open it quickly, I do it, but if I can't, we won't see it, but this one opened quickly. And this little journal is just adorable. I love it. And you can open it, guys, and write in it. I love it. Let me open it for you. And I, once in a while, when I'm out and about, I'll have an idea. And it does have the page saver in it. And so I will jot down some notes and how nice to have something so tiny. And I just love it. And you know I like tiny things, guys, how I'm into those tiny, tiny things. So I'm pretty happy with this little tiny journal to carry on my keychain or on my purse and be able to take notes. And it also was on sale. We'll put it over there. All right, put that over there so it can get gone. And what else do we have in here? Oh, I hope I can open this. I can't wait to show you guys this. Now, this was also on sale. Normally, they want five something, or is it six something? I can't remember the exact price, guys. Five, I think. And I got it on their Valentine's sale for my beautiful Barbies. Gotta have the tiny stuff for your Barbies. Let me tell you, I am a Barbie collector, and I want realistic, and I love what the screen does. There's her computer, and she does have a mouse with it. How awesome is that? And I was glad I got it on. Oh, I dropped my mouse already. That's all right. I'll get it. So I was pretty happy to get her own mini laptop now. Oh, here's the other colors. The gold series. The gold series. Can you guys see that? Beautiful colors. Not only the primary colors, but the neon colors, but the gold colors. Because I'm into vintage. And this is for the stickers, to help scrape the stickers off or onto your journal pages. Comes in handy, guys. I have one, but I bought another one. Only because I like to have extras on hand. And here we go, another rose journal sticker. Let's see if I can open these, guys. I want to show you the products. They are awesome products. So if I can open it easy and show you, I will. These are really pretty. They're like lace. Oh, yes. Check that out. How awesome will that be in my journal? And here's a green one. All different kinds in here, guys. And there are 50 of these mini lace rose stickers. We'll put that right there. And we already saw that, and I can't show you that because that is for my, hold on, guys. I think we are at the end, minus the one thing I can't show you because that is going to be another video. And so I can't show you that. So that is, woo, we are finally at the end of this Temu haul. And I would have loved to have more people in here to do the reviews because, guys, awesome, awesome journaling supplies. So, like I said, if you want to journal or you are journaling, check out their sales, play their games, stay in touch with TEMU, go there all the time, check out when they're having their big sales, and stock up on your journal supplies. You will not be disappointed. You won't. You will not be disappointed. Let me take a sip of coffee. I just dropped my gold colors. It has black, white, tan, gold, rust, and bronze. And those are really, when you're doing your vintage pages, those really pop those pages, and I just love it. Ooh, that was a long haul, and I hope you all enjoyed our bag opening from TEMU with our journal haul and some other things here and there, mostly for my journals, and you will see that in March, coming up in March, why I am collecting the double journal supplies. Until then, guys, I will definitely see you in another video.